no idle heat control is located on the back wall of the sleeper on the driver's side. To enable the system, press the power button until it says heater enabled. To adjust the temperature down, hit the blue arrow to your desired temperature. To adjust the temperature up, hit the red arrow. To turn off the system, hit the power button. The display will say heater stopped.